National Weather Service in Bismarck has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Ward County in north-central North Dakota, Western Bottineau County in north-central North Dakota, Renville County in north-central North Dakota, McLean County in south-central North Dakota, Burke County in northwestern North Dakota, northeastern McKenzie County in northwestern North Dakota, northeastern Williams County in northwestern North Dakota, Mountrail County in northwestern North Dakota, until 1:30 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 12:29 a.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 16 miles west of Sherwood to 11 miles north of McKenzie Bay Recreation Area, moving east at 50 miles per hour. These are very dangerous storms. Expected hazards include 80 miles per hour wind gusts and ping pong ball size hail. This is a radar indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. Expect considerable damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Severe thunderstorms will be near Sherwood around 12:50 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Roseland around 1 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Ryder and Antler around 1:10 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Douglas around 1:20 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Max around 1:30 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by these severe thunderstorms include White Earth Bay Recreation Area, Deepwater Creek Recreation Area, Larson, Niobe, White Shield, Tagus, Cutthole, Falkirk, and McGregor. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.